What's up, Airsofters? If you're in the market for gear, you gotta check out the brand new NC Star Vism Expert Tactical Plate Carrier. Cause I see it. Heaven, don't shoot me down. The Vism NC Star Expert Tactical Plate Carrier comes in two different sizes, large and small. This is a small variant. A lot of manufacturers are really starting to take notice with smaller framed guys, making more of their vests more widely available to smaller framed players. This is an excellent example of a great vest that offers a huge amount of customizability in a smaller platform, as well as being available in a much larger version. Internally, it features two sleeves for ballistic plates. Externally, you've got PALS webbing up top with Velcro space for the attachment of course, morale patches and things like that, or admin panels that are Velcro-backed. Just underneath that, you've got one row of PALS, and then right here in the front, you've got four usable rows of PALS webbing. Great for quick detach mag carryability there. You've also got an openable admin panel in front. This is a Velcro attachment vest, so by lifting this front panel, you gain access to the two sides of the cummerbund, both which are Velcroed to the front of the vest. Simply release those to remove. On the sides, you've also got PALS webbing for the attachment of pouches and some Velcro closure pockets. Now, those can either be used for side savvies or if you're using these for storage of extra gear, which brings us around to the backside where you've got even more PALS webbing and, of course, more Velcro space for morale patches. Up top, you've got a set of shoulder covers, minimally padded, but those can always be swapped out. You've got PALS webbing on top, the attachment of radio cables and things like that. You've also got two loops for hydration hose routing and a set of clips for quick removal of the straps. Now, the shoulder straps and the cummerbund are both adjustable for length, so you can customize the fit of the vest and sewn into a reinforced stitch on the top of the vest. You've also got a drag handle for those emergency situations where you got to get out of the way very quickly. If you're playing a medic game, great way to move somebody with their permission. Of course, this is available in three different colors as well to more finely tune your base platform for your loadout carry. It's available in black, coyote tan, as well as an OD green. All three versions in both size options are available to check out as well as try on in our store or for order from our website right here at evic.com.